Her husband was once a high-powered Chicago alderman. Now she's been tapped to take the top job on the state's highest court. Ann Burke will become Chief Justice of the Illinois Supreme Court when she's sworn in next month. She's the wife of indicted alderman Ed Burke. Ed Burke is still facing federal corruption charges. He pleaded not guilty earlier this year to bribery, racketeering, and extortion charges. Because he's facing federal charges, it's unlikely his case will be a conflict for his wife.